best defensive squads you guys been up against this year?
Well, you know, they're championship caliber team. You know, that's what they're out there for. You know, that's their goal. And they proved it, you know, once again. It's a hell of a team. Joe does a great job with them. You know, they got good talent, obviously, all-star talent, and they've got the grit. They've got the execution and, you know, getting better all the time. So that's a tough challenge at this particular time for our group. But, you know, the effort was there. You know, we just – it helps to make shots, and we didn't. You know, they were great shot makers tonight. And you have to keep up with that. You know, make some shots. We didn't, and that really puts you in a hole. But I was pleased with their effort and, you know, their ability to hang in as best they could.
Didn't ask you pregame about Zach's injury, but is that –
2 to 4 weeks, I think, something like that.
What were your thoughts on that squad that kind of finished up the game there in the last 7 minutes, Dom and City?
Same as everybody else. They always do their job. They work as hard as they can. You know, the only guy that shot it well was Devontae, but they gave the same effort as, you know, all the other players earlier. Okay. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. New Year.